y'all ready to get into it? Y'all start clapping right now. Make some noise for Kappa Alpha Psi.
PlayStation, I don't want to play the games. I'm not playing with you.
Now come on, get on over there and sit down so I can tell you about this old roommate. You reminded us of Joe Rude.
Back in my college days, me and the fellas, see, we lived together. Then one year, the landlord decided I'm gonna rent it out. That roommate that moved in, good God, I'm out of that boy, was crazy.
Yo, I wonder what our new roommate is gonna be like.
Yeah, me too.
Game. You know this the Kappa House?
Hold up, Kappa as in Kappa for Psi?
Just where the heck you think I get these shoulders from?
So you guys just stuck and stuff like that?
Fellas, get on over here and let's show this young whippersnapper what we can do.
Thank you.
Man, wake up, Grandpa. Ain't nobody come here to see you sleep.
Yeah! Sooner or later, he realized that we weren't about to play his little games. According to him, our jokes were too mean. He seemed to not have the same luck with the ladies as we did.
Grandpa, you had game.
The girls love the noobs, especially the sororities.
What were they like?
Boy, them sorority women were fine, and they were full of attitude.
Thank you.
okay, Grandpa. Finish telling me the story about Jigsaw.
So to wrap this story up, he basically got fed up with all of the stuff that was going on in the apartment. So one day when we all got home, all his things were gone. We couldn't have been more happy.
For real? You guys were happy?
Man, we celebrated with our favorite song.
Hit it!
Kind of makes me wonder why the hell so many people are trying to tell me to slow down. Seems like you're going to be shut the hell up and enjoy the show.
Hey! We made it! We made it! Hey! We made it!
You listen, boy.